back to my YouTube channel. It is me,
Bella, and yeah, I did not say what I was going to say, but we're just going to keep going.
You know, this will probably be the last YouTube video of 2018, or it might not. I might film some more tomorrow. Give you guys one more lit playlist
of faves of the year.
And I'm gonna hold that promise.
I'm gonna do that too.
But anyway, yeah, for today's video, as you guys could tell in the title, or as I already told you, my what I got for Christmas video, I will be doing a cleaner review.
And in this
kit, in this kit you get the protector, cleaner and conditioner,
Sheer Renew, suede brush, and suede eraser. So next to me I have these.
Ooh, I can really taste the iffiness of them. And then I have my new ones right here.
But we're going to,
of course, put the protector on because we're not about to have a redo of those weeds.
And we're going to see what the cleaner and conditioner is about. The guy at Journey
said that I need a bowl of water. So I got my bowl of water.
I don't know what it's for. But price-wise, this
the exact kit that I got, I do believe that it only cost
$25. But you know, we're going to see if it was even worth that $25. Like, what did it do?
So yeah, let's get right on opening it.
I saw it in the store, but I don't remember what I saw.
I'm a little bit excited because I love opening things. Who doesn't?
Doing it like I'm talking about a shoe review. It's nice. Okay, so
in this, of course, you see the you can't. You see this top part, and then down here, this
light is just really giving me life right now. Anyway, you see down here,
you get the stuff. It's like it looks
silver. I'm not sure if it's the bottle. Okay, it's the bottle.
But this is the
protector. The cleaner and conditioner, the Sheer Renew. What is this?
I do believe this right here is
the suede eraser.
Oh lord. And then this is the suede brush. You know? So
we're going to see what we're supposed to do. Okay,
so for my new ones, it says for the directions,
shake well.
Okay, apply to clear dry sheepskin or suede
in a well ventilated area. I'm not really sure if my room. What?
Hold the bottle 6 inches
away from.
Something just smells like cologne.
From surface, spray evenly until the surface is wet but not soaked. Let boots dry naturally for 24 hours in a cool ventilated area. Avoid direct heat and sunlight. Once dry, use suede brush on nap in a single direction to restore original appearance. Is the nap
like the boot itself? We're going to do this last. So, the cleaner and conditioner. Okay, does say do not apply directly. Gently brush the surface.
To remove dirt.
Okay, well, we're going to gently brush the surface of these.
Okay,
so after it says moisten surface
with clean damp sponge.
I do not have a clean damp sponge. Let's go find a clean damp
sponge.
So I don't have a sponge, but we're going to paint the top. That may affect the results, but you know. So we're going to, you know, dampen the paper towel roll, not the whole roll. But, you know,
get two sheets to give it some extra cushion.
In this video tonight, but everything says, you know, wait 24 hours. I might do my lip for this video tonight. But yeah, this is what the shoe looks like. Looks like crap. We're hoping and praying that I just not to sit here and ruin my shoe. It says apply a small amount of
formula to the damp sponge, which I don't know.
So we're just going to take this and fold it again to give it that orange effect. Let me show you guys how much different in the water. So I'm taking this for broke the earring off. Oh, good thing I have another earring. I should be able to get me a clear light. And they only said a small amount. To be able to squeeze enough. The whole one even in the right spot. Oh! But it's working. It's working. So, I've got a really, really small amount. This is like a circular, I think it said a circular motion. Okay, I'm gonna go on a circular motion. I don't think I'm doing it right, because that's what it looks like. But as I'm scrubbing it, I'm not sure you can really see it, but I'm getting like the little like
white suds type thing.
We'll see how this looks in
the morning.
Maybe this is why sometimes it's a towel. Again, I'm calling it. Oh, but you see how dirty it is?
Ooh. It's getting it
clean though. Okay. We're gonna use the other side this time to squirt a small amount of formula. We don't need a little bit more formula than we did last time. I don't really think that last time we did that other shoe. Want to let that sit. Cleaning and deodorizes insoles. Spray the shoe after each use to prevent odor. Spray the insole and wipe away
any excess residue.
Let dry before wearing.
So we're going to spray this on there too.
a little sheet in there. Maybe I should have listened to that. Okay, so it says spray into shoe. Yeah, because it needs some help in there. It's a lot of lint on my socks. Okay. Okay guys, so I just finished doing the second shoe. As you guys see, this is what it looks like. It looks like I put a lighter next to it. But so far, this is what this shoe was looking like. You know, it was actually fun to do because I actually like cleaning my shoes. May even do a video about how I clean
my gym shoes because it,
you know, it works. But I haven't felt like doing it in a while, so that may be a video for next year. Anyway, since we are done with this pair,
we're about to move on to the navy pair with the protector. Like, this is only
like my third time opening this box. I have not worn these before. Oh, they said to prepare the towel and shoes for them to keep their shape. I'll do that later. I have not worn them before, and I, oh wow, like, in the box, like, as you see, I have not even really, like, pulled them out the box for real. But, you know, guys, this is,
you smell like new shoes, this is
it. Maybe, then you, I don't know, but, yeah.
Swords
is kind of cold. Of this goodness back. I'm probably going to have to like
set these on top of the shoebox and set them
somewhere, and we'll see what they're doing in the morning because I'm not going to be home tomorrow
24 hours from now. That's the same thing I'll probably do with
these other shoes. I'm sure they'll be okay, but let's get into some.
Okay guys, so this is what it looks like now. I didn't really see much of a difference. This is what both of the shoes look like. They look like a tad bit cleaner, like not as clean, I don't know, as I expected it would be. But yeah, that's what this looks like. And with the protecting on, you know, it wasn't really like any sort of change. I still do need to brush these just to just because that's what it said on the side. But this will be the last official video of 2018 because the lip playlist video has been canceled due to the fact that I did not make it to the store to get the right microphone. And I'll see you guys next year.
Okay guys, so I'll see you in the morning after, you know, I checked my shoes.
This will probably be after when I check them though, because you know I want to film my outro now while my afro is
looking decent.
But
yeah, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my social medias. I always put my Pinterest down below because you know some people like that, and you know I be on Pinterest. I love me some Pinterest. But anyway, yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and see you guys later.